So, what we need to do to maximise the effect of your training and the effectiveness of your training is to get more bouts of training in. And the way we do that, the way we narrow this gap, is by maximising recovery. Because everything you see between these dots is recovery. And if your recovery is better, and your ability to recover from a session is better, you can train again sooner.